Welcome. Today, let's get to know about Form 12BB. What is Form 12BB? It is a form prescribed by Central Board of Direct Taxes or CBDT for salaried individuals to declare their tax-saving investments and expenses. It was introduced in June 2016. Taxpayers submitted to their employers at the beginning of the financial year to avoid TDS on their salary. What are the types of deductions claimed by a salaried taxpayer with Form 12BB? The various types of deductions can be LTA or LTC, Leave Travel Allowance or Leave Travel Concession. LTA exemption can be claimed by submitting the proof of your expenses incurred on travel to any Indian destination. The deduction can be claimed twice in a block of 4 years. LTA or LTC, Leave Travel Allowance or Leave Travel Concession. LTA exemption can be claimed by submitting the proof of your expenses incurred on travel to any Indian destination. The deduction can be claimed twice in a block of 4 years. HRA, House Rent Allowance. Tax exemption can be claimed on HRA by providing details like name, the address of the landlord and proof of actual rent paid. If the rent paid exceeds Rs. 1 lakh, then the PAN of the landlord is to be provided. Interest payable on home loan. To claim a tax deduction on interest paid for the home loan, an individual needs to provide details like interest paid or payable, lender's name, lender's address, lender's PAN in Form 12BB. Stamp duty, registration fees paid for the transfer of the property can be claimed as a deduction. If the transfer of the property is done before the end of 5 years from the possession, then the deduction claimed in prior years will be added back to the income and the individual will have to pay tax on it in the year of transfer. Income tax deductions under Chapter 6A. Other than the tax exemptions and deductions we talked about earlier, you can also claim tax deductions under various sections under Chapter 6A like Sections 80C, 80D, 80G, 80U, etc. by providing relevant details and proofs. To know the detailed process of claiming these deductions, read the comprehensive guide on the topic. You will find the link in the description given below. We hope you found this video useful and always remember, टैक्स से मत डरो, एचएनआर ब्लॉक के साथ चलो।